Well, former Minot volunteer firefighter Joshua Mishu was sentenced this morning here at Androscoggin County Superior Court after pleading guilty to arson for his role in the 2010 fire at the Loose Caboose Restaurant in Mechanic Falls. Now, he had admitted to starting that fire, so today a judge here issued a sentence of 4 years probation, and he'll pay no more than $16,000 in restitution. Mishu will also return to the Second Nature Counseling Center in Utah. He has been counseled there throughout the year. He will return to that as part of the deal. The probation aspect of the sentence will also start right away. I'm in Auburn with Dave Guthrie, News 8.